I'm trying to, it's not worth it. Okay, I'll join you.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
That plan worked beautifully. Are you on the bridge? Oh dear.
Yeah, I just got dropped off it. There's no way no one else died. They all retreat? I'm not sure what happened there.
A warden killed you.
You lost zone C.
Oh, really? Zone C.
You lost zone A.
Oh god.
God, I just did that attack for the first time.
I've got you, hang on.
Thank you.
My warrior, I owe you my life.
Ready?
This is me leaving. I've got one health, one hit points left.
Might be able to res you.
Thank you. I'm just gonna do a zone attack the moment I spawn.
Thank you.
Oh. You've lost. It's awkward.
You are my life savior.
I'm gonna go and help at A.
You captured zone C.
No. Actually, I don't really think that this character's move is actually that strong.
No, it really isn't.
He's think it was really broken. Have they changed it in any way?
No, it's just we have more knowledge about it now.
It just seems like the way to beat the stretch is to swing your sword because she can't do that move.
Yeah. I'm dead.
I'm here.
There was nothing I could do.
I finally get it. So you have to basically fight with her as normal. As soon as you come across someone who's being a bit blocking all your attacks, you have to cancel into that. That's what it is. I guess it is.
That makes sense.
So yeah, I always eventually get it by playing in pubs. You capture. So basically, when fighting this character, swing your... Oh my god. All four of them are here at Charlie if you can sneak around.
I'm camping A. If you can contest it for as long as possible, that'd be so great.
Yeah. I'm just trying to be a bit of a nuisance. Oh, it looks like they've all run away except one of them. Locked onto the wrong person.
There we go.
You captured Zone C. Come to help you?
Yes, please. There's one behind us.
Yep.
Ah, I'm dead.
Enemy team is breaking.
They'll break out of this now.
The enemy rallied. Enemy team is breaking.
Sneak around to A if you can. I'm going to try and keep Charlie contested.
The enemy rallied.
There's no point. We should just win our fights here.
I got killed by a bear trap.
Your team is breaking.
That's incredible.
Your team is breaking.
I've snuck round to A.
Good.
Your team rallied.
Nice.
You see what I mean? He was being up and blocking, so I just use that move. That's how you play this character. It's effectively a better guard break, that's all it is.
Two down.
Your team is breaking.
On me.
Fighting.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
It's fine. Oh, now it's not.
Sorry.
One left on C.
Is the last one? I probably shouldn't go in for the attack since I have no health. Someone should just focus on going for guard plates. I think that's what we need to do in like 2-on-1s. Well, someone just spams guard break, the other one just goes for attack.
That is a really good way of doing things.